of you, Vivian. Madge has got the frock she deserves. No, she looks gorgeous. And you know, deep down, I have a very soft spot for that woman. There's a person I walked down the aisle with, Liza. Once upon a long time ago, Viv. Someone that I still share a tear and a smile with. Now the flush of my youth has ceased to glow. Oh, Liza, I'm not the easiest girl to get along with. It's amazing that we've never come to blows. But at least I've got someone I come on strong with. So I'm lucky, I suppose, in the soulmate that I chose. My bridesmaid and I. Together we try to share each other's load. Down life's weary road, my bridesmaid and I met Allsop and we hardly ever agree. And yet together we see a two-woman team as close as can be. When I had the shingles, she had them as well. When I ran the temperature, she's hot. Since the far-off wedding day, when she caught my bouquet, she catches everything I've got. People say that she's shy. Kenny claims that she's fine. But we do everything together, my bridesmaid and I. She throws her old blades in the bidet. Oh, man, really, darling. Yet somehow she scrapes by. Possums, don't ask me why. You see, we have